I did my PhD in MRI and still continuing to have the same research interests in MRI and MRI safety, developing an optimization of MRI antennas and methodologies.